about myself.
Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm 9 years old. I was born on July 15th, 2008. We are four in my family. I have a mom, a dad, and a little sister. I love animals. The animal I prefer are horses because they are so majestic. I also love sports. My favorite sport is volleyball. My favorite food is California rolls. I hate leftovers because they taste horrible. I love traveling. I wish to go to London, England. I want to go see Big Ben, meet the British people, and maybe the Queen. I'm in grade 4 at Ecole des Pacifiques. My favorite book is Pushy and the Cat. My favorite color is pink. In my family, we speak 3 languages, French, English, and Arabic, because we are originally from another country called Tunisia. Me and my sister, we prefer speaking English, but my mom always insists that we talk to her in Arabic. She says that if we don't, then we'll forget how to speak it. By the way, Tunisia is located in North Africa. Oh, and did I tell you about my little sister? 9 years ago, I was born. I was very happy until 1 year later, my little girl, named Sophia, hopped out of my mom's tummy. I didn't know who she was. After a couple of days, she started to be very annoying. And my sister was a baby. Every time I played with block, she would come and knock my construction down. She copies me in everything. She always wants to be my friend instead of hers. She plays with my friend when they come over to our house. She is so annoying. Well, at least sometimes she's nice and funny. I remember when we were younger and get ready to get to the bathtub, we would sing a song, high five with a bum bum. When we were younger, whenever somebody came to our house, me and my sister would hide in a closet full of books until our friend came and find us. During the holidays, we played a lot with calico critters, and we had fun. Last week, we went together to the park, and we actually enjoyed each other's company. So I guess it's not that bad to have a little sister. Thank you for listening to me.